Good morning, friends. Today we will have the discussion regarding unit number 4, part B, single phase AC transformer. So today we will discuss the numericals related to single phase AC transformer. So have a look on the first problem statement. A 3300 by 110 volt 50 hertz 50 kVA transformer has full load copper loss of 1600 watt and iron loss of 1800 watts. Estimate the transformer efficiency at full load and 0.7 lagging power factor, and second is half load at 0.85 lagging power factor. This numerical has asked in the previous exams December 7, December 16, May 10 and May 12 for 6 marks. So let's have a look on the solution. The given data of this numerical is, first parameter is copper losses at full load conditions are 1600 watt and iron losses are 1800 watt and the kVA rating of the transformer is 50 kVA, that is 15 into 10 raised to 3 VA rating. Now to calculate the efficiency at full load condition, the fraction of the load, that is small n, is equal to 1 because we want to calculate the efficiency at full load. Full load means 100% load is connected to the transformer. So the fraction of the load is n equal to 1. Now cos phi is also given, that is 0.7 lagging power factor. So in this numerical the nature is not so important, the magnitude of the power factor is important, so we have taken only cos phi equal to 0.7. Now by using this all data we can calculate the efficiency at full load condition. So what is the formula? The formula is percentage efficiency at full load condition is equal to n, that is fraction of load, which is equal to 1 over here. So n into VA rating of transformer into cos phi divided by n into VA rating into cos phi plus iron loss plus n square into P copper at full load condition, the whole term into 100 because we want to find out the efficiency in percentage. So n equal to 1, VA rating is 50 into 10 raised to 3, cos phi 0.7, then iron loss 1800 watt, and here n square we will put 1 square, it is equal to 1 only, and P copper full load is 1600 watt, just see. N as it is 1, so 1 into 50 into 10 raised to 3 into 0.7 divided by again 1 into 50 into 10 raised to 3 into 0.7 plus PI 1800, P copper 1600 as it is written because n square, as the value of n is equal to 1, so 1 square equal to 1 only, and then whole term into 100. So we are getting the efficiency in percentage at full load condition is 91.146%. So the first parameter, that is full load efficiency at 0.7 lagging power factor, is the answer 91.146%. Now the second condition we will see, that is to calculate the efficiency at half load condition and the power factor is 0.85 lagging. As it is half load, so n is equal to 0.5, half load means 50% load of 100%. So 50% divided by 100%, the ratio is coming 1/2, so the value is 0.5. So n is equal to 0.5. And the power factor is cosine of pi, that is cos pi, is equal to 0.85. Again, we will have the same formula as it is given in the above condition. So let's look at the same formula, n into VA cos pi. What is n? 0.5. What is VA rating? 50 into 10 raised to 3. Cos pi is 0.85 now in this case. Again, divided by n, that is 0.5 here, into VA 50 into 10 raised to 3 into cos phi 0.85 plus PI, that is iron loss 1800 watt, it's given, plus now we have to here write n square P copper full load. So n square, what is n square, what is the value of n? 0.5. So 0.5 square into P copper full load is 1600 watt, so here it is 1600 into 100, so the value is coming 90.618%. So see, these kind of numericals are very simple. You have to use only one formula that is n into VA cos phi divided by n into VA cos phi plus PI plus in bracket n square P copper full load into 100. So by using only one formula, we attempted both the conditions, that is efficiency at full load condition and efficiency at half load condition with a different power factor. So this kinds of numericals are of 6 marks, 3 marks for first parameter and other 3 marks for second parameter. So you can easily calculate this kinds of numericals. So to prepare this video, I have referred the material of Basic Electrical Engineering by Mr. U.A. Bakshi, Mr. D.A. Bhagwat of Technical Publications. Thank you.